so a lot of people like to paint out of these little sissy roller pans. Okay, they're plastic, they're flimsy. You're constantly having to fill them up. You trip on them, you step on them, roll out of a bucket. Okay, just pour your paint into a 5-gallon bucket and roll out of the bucket. Now I'm gonna show you how to do it without using a roller screen that goes in there. So come in deep here, and what you do is you roll out of one side of the bucket, you rub the end on the inside, and it picks up the paint real easy. Nothing to it, you know? And once you get it to where there's enough paint on there, give it a little shake, wipe the nose of it off, flip it upside down, no drips, straight to the wall, and go down. Don't roll up. You roll up the first time, and all the paint will fall on.